kid. You missed quite a time.
Aye. Got you about Nassau and Blackbeard flying the coop.
Well, we'll see about Thatch. Vane's off to see him now, and I'm following soon.
This is what's left of your experiment in democracy.
Aye. We do as we please here, and we take our time doing it.
But for Christ's sake, Edward, don't anything but the stink of riches wrinkle your nose.
What's got into you, man?
Reality, mate. Reality. See that you ain't pulled into the drink by this drowning rat.
Aye. I've lived longer than most men who trod this path.
Still doesn't quite feel like home. But still missing a little something. Now, what could I add to make it perfect?
What have you been eating today, then?
Thank you.
thanks for your trust.
Nothing still. Ah!
Get the mains free!
Get up those shrouds, let's move!
Stunts up! Let's get moving!
I know she's a good sailor! Now prove it, my chums!
Back yourselves and repair!
Beat the corner! Ah!
Stone up on the rigging!
Spaniards! We're ready, sir!
You were great as a bot!
Ease off the wind!
Awaiting order!
Fire!
Oh, come on!
Head to Zol and trims on to the wind!
Take some damage here!
Will he sign on, lads?
Captain Bat!
Jumps the hill with a slippery tail.
great disappointment you are, Thatch. His mind's made up to stay, he says. It's a sonnet. And hang all of you lot that follow this sorry bastard into obscurity.
I know you're come to call me home, Kenway. Your faith in me is kind. But with Nassau done in, I feel I'm finished.
I'm not of the same mind, mate. But I won't begrudge you the state of yours.
You're still looking for that sage fellow?
Aye.
Taking a prize a month back, I heard a man named Roberts was working a slave ship called the Princess. Might want to see about it.
The Princess. Cheers, Thatch. Where is it, lad?
Secure the other side, and watch the bar.
Aye.
There was a deserter among them who recalled my face. I sliced into his gullet before any word left his lips.
Anybody see you?
Don't think so, sir. But I reckon Kenway suspects something. He don't miss much.
Tell me about the beach.
A fair gathering, sir. Most too drunk to stand.
That will suit our purpose. Tell me about Edward Teach. What sort of man is he?
It's that, sir. At least that's what he calls himself. But he's a mad bugger, he is. Cracked as a glass teapot, sir.
Details now. Stop talking in gibberish.
Well, sir, he likes to drink, for instance. Only he makes him more of a flip, fills with half a weight of gunpowder to top it off.
Did I hear you right? He drinks
gunpowder.
Will suit our purpose. Tell me about Edward Teach. What sort of man is he?
It's Thatch, sir. At least that's what he calls himself. But he's a mad bugger, he is. Cracked as a glass teapot, sir.
Details, now. Stop talking in gibberish.
Well, sir, he likes his drink, for instance. Only he makes him queer. Takes the usual rum, then fills it with half a weight of gunpowder to top it off.
Did I hear you were right? He drinks gunpowder?
Aye, sir. Just for show. And only last week, he rounded up a score of his crew and bade us sit the hold of his shit while he burnt off sulfur and other sickening minerals. We just sat there like it was one of a million pits of hell and nothing less ordinary.
Good God! What the hell for?
Like to test his crew is all. Tease out their fitness and what. Of course, it always turned out he was the...
Thought for a moment I'd
die then. Bloody savages.
Have no fear, soldier. This will be the end of it. Come on. It's time. Quickly, send the signal. Remember always this day.
The devil.
We'll be right back. to be hero!
Home.
To see Sally Brown, boys.
Oh, boys, go, boys, go.
Down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown.
Boys. Sally Brown.
She's lovely on the foreyard, she's lovely down below, boys.
Oh, boys, go, boys, go.
She's lovely cause she loves me, that's all I want to know, boys.
Behind is Sally Brown.
Oh, Captain Baker, how do you store your cargo? Some I stole forward and some I stole after.
Behind me, Sally Brown.
40 fathoms or more below, boys.
Row, boys, row, boys, row.
There's 40 fathoms or more below, boys.
Behind
high, and up she rises. Way high, and the blocks is different sizes.
Way high,
one more pose,
squeeze
the
hill
and made a falling.
Squeeze up the wind, haul it all sail.
Thank you.
Johnny Poker, come rock and roll me over. Do me Johnny Poker, do. Oh, do me Johnny Poker.
Breathe in, all time!
So Thatcher's been topped. Fuck's sake.
He was outnumbered. I couldn't reach him.
Devil damn the man, he was fierce, but his heart was divided.
It's hard to let go of the life you know best.
My own idiot father liked to brag about we meant to purchase a ship of his own. I'll get a privateering contract, Charlie. Your old dad'll be a captain. Drowned in a whiskey bottle before he ever left show. Right, Kenway. Been musing on this plan of yours. This observatory you're always going on about. How do we know it exists?
We find a slave ship called the Princess. Aboard should be a man called Roberts. He can lead us to it.
All them slavers work for the Royal African Company. Find one of their ships and start asking some questions.
You stay safe!
What's our course, Captain?
We're looking for slave ships. Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't mean to traffic human cargo now, do you?
No, Jesus, Admiral. You know me better than that. We're only after information. Looking to find where the Princess docks in her spare time.
The Princess? A slave ship?
Aye. Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find the Sage aboard her.
Captain! Vane just sunk a merchant schooner.
Damn! Can't that animal stay the course we agreed to?
Not far now, Captain.
Larboard! There's a man afloat there, sir!
Brace! Brace yourself!
Shipwreck survivor!
Ease off the wind!
Well, the Mitchie spooked, Captain! The slaver ship is running!
Damn fool! I'll get us in close.
Damn that Captain Vane! He's unloading everything he has!
He'll sink it if he's not careful. We'll get closer.
Fire!
close.
Stay aboard, boys! Fast as you are! All clear! Pull away!
Chase those bastards down, Captain. I'll murder the men who stole my ship.
Captain claims the princess sails out of Kingston every few months.
Right. We'll set a course.
You made ash of my sails and rigging, jackanapes. You owe me a share.
Oh! Damn it, Vane!
Oh, Charles, what a surly devil you are.
Don't fuck with me, Jack.
Oh, but it's my mandate to fuck with you, Charles. Lads! See, the boys and I had a bit of counsel while you were wasting time with this lot. And, well, they figured I'd be a fitter captain than you reckless dogs.
I'll cut you another cut, Tracer!
This one I figure I might sell for a tenner down in Kingston. But with you two grog-lossons, I can't take any chances.
You regret this day, Rackham.
I regret most of them already. Tie them up! Cast them off.
I'll gut you, Jack Rackham! I'll open you up! I'll tear out your organs and string your bloody loot with them!
Stop your goddamn howling, Vane! There's no bloody use!
Well, well. The face of Edward Kenway speaks, eh? Pray tell us, Captain, how to quit this predicament. And tell us what genius you have for sailing a boat with no sails and no rudder.
Shut your gob!
Keep still now. I'll take these oysters you've ordered.
You mad sap. This island's crawling with food, if only you'd care to look for it.
Yeah, I am looking, louts. Found some just here. Don't come following now. Do you hear me? Don't come looking for me.
Wretched fool.
Dance with the fishermen and their dories, Kenway! This island's mine! Come at me and I'll cap you, bastard! It was your bloody imagination that landed us here, Kenway! I'll be damned if I let that mind make one more decision for me!
Will you not talk to me, Vane? Are you fixed on this madness?
Madness? Nothing mad about a man fighting to survive, is there?
I mean you no harm, you corker! Now let's work this out like gentlemen.
Oh, God! I've got a bleeding headache on account of your jabbering! Now stay back and let me live in peace!
I would if you stop filching the food I gather and the water I find.
I'll stop nothing till you pay me back in blood. You was the reason we were out looking for slavers, and you was the reason Jack Rackham took my crew! I said not to follow!
Jesus, you've lost your head, man!
It's a fair exchange for finding these flintlocks and grenades.
Listen, Vane. We can hunt with those guns.
And I mean to! Here! You can't hide!
get your help! Blow off some limbs! I'll flush you out! Into this mess, Kevway. And I'll be damned if I let you drag me into another.
You keep this up, and I'll have to kill you, Vane.
Bloody try, by all means. It's either you or me who's leaving this island alive, Welcher! Because I'm not going to sail again in a world cursed by your ugly boat!
Nancy boy, you only done half a fucking job.
Fucking hell. Is this my reward for believing the best about men? For thinking that a bilge rat like you could muster up some fucking sense once in a while? Maybe Hornigold was right. Maybe the world does need men of ambition to stop the likes of you from mucking it all up.
Or maybe you just don't have the stones to live with no regrets.
Don't save me a spot in hell, Shanka. I ain't coming soon.
Stealing a fishing schooner single-handed. Damn canny, Captain.
As is taking back my brig from this pillock. Once again, I thank you both.
This Billy Huff didn't last 2 months with your ship before he came limping back to Nassau. Took the pardon straight away.
I had to, lads. That Rogers was onto me from the first.
Hold your tongue, Rackham.
So what now? Still chasing your elusive fortune?
Aye, and I'm close. I've heard the Sage is sailing out of Kingston on a ship called the Princess.
Put your ambition to better use, Kenway. Find the Sage with us.
I've no stomach for you and your mystics, Mary. I want a taste of the good life. An easy life.
No one honest has an easy life, Edward. And it's aching for one that causes the most pain. All right, Rackham. Back to retirement.
What have you been eating today, then? Thanks for your trust, Captain.
Pleasure.
you.
Good day, sir.
You'll not get free, Jack! Fall in line!
Only my gold dead son will ever come with you, Castle.
Christ, there he is!
Grazie. My thanks. I'm your man now, Capitano.
What do you want, Englishman?
Edward Kenway. I'm here to warn you of danger. And I'm Welsh.
You all look the same to me. Why should I need your warning? My life is all danger.
I may have brought it on you.
This means you owe me. As it happens, I could use a man to help free some of my friends.
Slaves, you mean?
Brothers. Warriors. The hope of the Maroon.
Doesn't sound like my business, mate.
All I need is for you to mingle with your countrymen. Listen to hints for where my friends are held.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.